A very good day to all of you students. Student Thomas Alva Edison was born on 11 February 1847, Milan, Ohio in US. Student, he was an American inventor. Edison attended school for a few months and was taught by his mother. Edison developed a hearing problem at an early age. When conductor pulled him onto a train by his ears. Student, he became a telegraph operator after he saved a life of 3 years, Jimmy, being struck by a runaway train. Student, he did not learn to speak until he was around the age of 4. He was pulled out of school and educated by his mother because his teacher thought he was mentally slow. Student, Edison's parents were Samuel and Nancy. He married twice. His first wife was Mary. She died of scarlet fever. He remarried 2 years later to Mina Miller. He had 6 children. He invented light bulb with 1,000 steps. Student, at the age of 12 years, he got his first job selling newspaper and candy to passengers on the train. He also printed a weekly newspaper, the Weekly Herald. Edison invented a phonograph, which is similar to what we use today, called a record player, in 1876. Student Thomas Edison said, "I have not failed. I have just found 10,000 ways that would not work." He built a telegraph set when he was 11 years old. Student, in 1881, he created the Edison Electric Lamp Company to produce his electric lighting system. Students, we take a lesson from his life that a positive word of encouragement can help change anyone's destiny. He died in 1931 at the age of 84. May his soul rest in peace. Thank you. Have a nice day, student. God bless you all.